He's no respecter of persons. He's not going to heal everybody on the outside and leave you infirm and leave you distressed. Glory to God. But get ready, glory to God, to experience the healing glory of God like never before in your mortal body. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. The lame walk, that also means God's about to take you from a place of impotence to a place of power. Thank you, Lord. He's going to restore the ears that the canker worm, the palmer worm, and the locust have eaten. Thank you, Lord. He's going to give it all back. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Glory to God. He's going to increase your mobility. Going to allow you to get to where you're supposed to get. Everything that's been held up, everything that's been tied up, everything that's been in bondage, God's about to give you the strength to leap over a troop and run through a wall as the lame begins to walk. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Not only that, he said the lepers are going to be cleansed. This is the healing of incurable diseases. I heard God say, I've given this house power over HIV. He said anointed vessels would be a detox center. Glory to God. I saw drug addicts and heroin addicts and crack addicts coming to the altar. Glory to God. I saw throwing out the drugs. I saw being perished at the altar. Glory to God. Instantaneous deliverance and breakthrough. Glory to God. At the most, about 2 or 3 days. Glory to God. They'll come in one way, but God's going to clean them up. He's going to sober them up. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Somebody magnify the name of the Lord. I started to hear. Again, it first speaks of physical healing. I saw the deaf ears coming open. Glory to God. Especially among the little children. I don't know what this was I was looking at, but I saw all kinds of little children being healed of inner ear issues, being healed of deafness in their ears. God said, I'm sending out healing glory that my children would be healed in the name of Jesus. But not only that, the deaf here speaks of revelation knowledge. He that has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit is saying to the church. Glory to God. Some of you are getting ready to have a revelation. Clean off the charts. Thank you, Lord. You're going to have an experience like Paul had. Paul says, I was caught up in the heavens. I don't know whether I was in my body or out of my body. I don't know where I was, but all I know, I saw things weren't even lawful to be uttered. I saw a revelation. I got a revelation. Some of you are about to have such encounters in the glory that if you tell anybody, they wouldn't believe you. If you told anybody what God showed you, if you told anybody what God tell you, they wouldn't even believe you. They'll swear you sold drugs. Amen. It's impossible for anybody to experience anything like what you're talking about. Glory to God. But get ready for an encounter. Glory to God. With the glory of God. Somebody magnify his name. Thank you, Lord. I saw terminal cases being given to this church. Amen. The ones that the doctors have given up on. I saw the people of God going to the hospital, going to the nursing home, going to the hospice, laying hands on the sick. I saw people sitting up in the bed, pulling the tubes out. Glory to God. They're going to bring them to the church house. They're bringing them in the ambulance. They're bringing them on the stretchers. They're bringing them in the wheelchairs. And God's going to heal every last one of them. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Glory to God. He said the dead are going to be raised up. He said this also speaks of impossible miracles. Glory to God. And I heard him say there are no more doors, amen, for anointed vessels. No more doors to hold you. No more doors to block you. You believe in God to open a door. But God says the door is already open. All you got to do is walk in. All you got to do is walk through. I've already took it off the door. He said, I can open the door. I took the door off the hinges. Glory to God, there is no door. All you got to do is walk forward. All you got to do is keep moving. Thank the Lord. Glory to Jesus. The raising of the dead. He said, even where it concerns your dreams, your visions, and your goals. Amen. Those dreams that you laid to the side. That vision that you gave up on. That goal that you said is too late. late for. Amen. Get ready to pick it back up again. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Get ready to do business for the kingdom of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, I see seed money coming to the people of God to invest. Thank you, Lord Jesus, to go forward with your dream, to go forward with the vision that God is giving you. He's going to give you what you need. Somebody magnify his name. Preach to him. Glory to God. And in the Good News Bible, that verse reads, the wretched of the earth learned that God is on that side. Thank you, Lord Jesus. And I saw anointed vessels having an outreach ministry clean off the charts. Glory to God. I saw marketplace evangelism taking place among the people, not unlike Todd White and Patricia King. Glory to God. I'm talking about prophetic evangelism. Glory to God. I saw the people walking up on total strangers. Had seen them before. A day in your life. And in glory to God, but you're going to give them a word. Thus saith the Lord. They'll be hard-pressed to deny that there is a God. I'm talking about power. Evangelism. Going to walk up to people in Walmart, in Kmart. Walk up to people on the street. Going to heal them of their disease. Heal them of their infirmity. Glory to God. You'll be able to share the gospel by the power, glory to God, of demonstration. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Somebody magnify the name of the Lord.